हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर स्टडी एसएसटी। इन एसएसटी टुडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर 7, आउटकम्स ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी। ओके, आई होप यू स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर स्टडिंग एट दिस टाइम एट होम, यू शुड बी सो मच मोर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, यू हैव टू डू हार्ड वर्क फॉर योर गुड मार्क्स। ओके, सो मीन्स डू हार्ड वर्क फॉर गेटिंग सक्सेस। Let's start outcomes of democracy means what is the benefit of democratic government, whatever we are achieved by being democracy in our country, you know, it is we will discuss in this chapter. Means, you know students, democracy is the better government, and whatever we got achievement in our country, in democratic country government, means these things we will discuss under to it. Okay, and democratic government because it is public satisfaction, means after selecting of the people, their representative according to their wish, so people having satisfaction, and everywhere means whatever they want, they can means suggest the government, they can give their opinion, so it is also means feels as it is our government. Means we are also engaged in this government, so it is better. Okay, next, you know, headline, how do we access, you know, how do we access democracy outcomes, means how we are knowing, means whatever its outcomes and how we feel it. Okay, you know, democracy is the better type of government. We will discuss into points, a lot of points are there, I have written in my notes, you have to write it. Okay, means democracy is the better type of government when we will compare it with the dictatorship and another alternatives. Means agar hum kisi aur dusri sarkar ke sath uska comparison karte hain to democracy is the better. Okay, second one, you know, means democratic government under to democracy means it provides us equal chance, equality. Means under to democratic, no any disparities and discrimination among the peoples, means according to their caste, religion, face, figure, everyone have equal rights in democratic country. Okay, in democratic government, you know, it's improve the quality of decision making, because whatever decision we want to take, it's not into the hand of one person, so it's improve means quality of decision making, and each and every person is means getting their rights, whatever rights given in democratic government. Okay, and next point, you can say, you know, democratic government reduce and resolve much more conflict whatever among the society and peoples. Okay, next point, you know, in democratic government we can also give our opinion openly, means whatever we want we can discuss with our head persons, our representative leaders. Okay, and you know, means in democratic country it invites to think hard the outcomes of democracy, and you know, according to our interest we can deal in our country with our government. Okay, and you know, means next point, it's provide the method to resolve conflict. The first step towards thinking carefully the outcomes of democracy, just a form of government, means it is a form of government, it's realized. So means, so we are means desiring democratic government, and because it have these outcomes. Okay, next headline, accountable and responsive and you know legitimate government we will discuss. Okay, democratic government, you know, whatever its much more qualities, among that accountable, responsive and legitimate government means overall responsibility, whatever means towards their peoples, it have with the democratic government, you know, means everything whatever will run, it is systematically for the welfare of only peoples and society. okay? It is the motto of democratic government. It is responsive, means whatever running in society, government is responsive, having responsibility, whatever running in society, running government, okay? And you know, it is so legitimate government, everything means will run carefully under to this. It is the responsibility of democratic government, okay? You know, what is responsibility and accountable? For example, if any, you know, natural disaster will come, like flood, drought, any, you know, like COVID-19, whatever, you know, disease spread everywhere in overall world. This type of, if disasters will come, means difficulties will come in front of people, that time, democratic government only will be responsible towards their people. You know, government will make much more plans. They will help their peoples, means economically, socially, and you know, forcefully also, you know, whatever help them. These things, cooperation with their peoples, they have to responsible. जैसे कभी अगर बाढ़ आती है, कहीं फसल नष्ट हो जाती है बहुत से एरिया में, लाइक उड़ीसा जो सी लेवल में मीन्स समुद्र के किनारे जो क्षेत्र हैं, तो वहाँ पे गवर्नमेंट क्या करती है, फैसिलिटी अवेलेबल करवाती है लोगों को राहत के लिए, जो पैसे देती है पैकेज और खाने पीने की व्यवस्था करती है. सेम एज इफ़ एनी वेयर ड्रॉट टेक इन प्लेस, कहीं पे सूखा पड़ता है, तो वहाँ पे भी गवर्नमेंट रिस्पॉन्सिबल है अपने देश की जनता को खिलाने पिलाने की, उनकी हर तरह की सुविधाओं को ध्यान में रखती है. इट इज़ द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट. एंड आई थिंक इट्स नॉट इन डिक्टेटरशिप, मीन्स एंड अनदर अल्टरनेटिव टाइप ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, ओके? सो इट इज़ द बेटर एंड बेस्ट ऑप्शन देन ऑल, ओके? इन डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट यू नो डिसीजन मेकिंग एज द ट्रांसपेरेंट transparency, because it is not hide and seek work like another type of government, because its means decision will be announced after the agreement of the, you know, majority of peoples, okay? And it is not into the hand of any one person. So decision making is also transparent in democratic government, and democratic government will do according to as एक्सपेक्टेशन ऑफ दियर पीपल्स, उनकी क्या अपेक्षाएँ हैं, क्या आवश्यकताएँ हैं, अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट इट विल रन एंड इट इज़ डूइंग ऑल्सो, ओके? सो वी कैन से दैट मीन्स डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट इज द रिस्पॉन्सिबल, अकाउंटेबल एंड लेजिटिमेट, एंड इट हैव ऑल्सो ऑल द क्वालिटीज वॉट एवर नॉट इन अनदर अल्टरनेटिवस, ओके? इन डेमोक्रेटिक यू नो peoples can also run like with their will and wish, means whatever your representative, who is your representative, he will work according to you, so you feels that you are also with the running government, your involvement also with them. So it is the best type of government, we can say. Next headline I am going to discuss. Under to democracy, economic growth and development. You know, democratic government means responsible and accountable of economic growth and development, because means, you know, government responsible to give, to provide much more chance and opportunity of jobs and better education, health care, sanitation, everything, okay? So development also taking place under to democratic government, okay? Next one is reduction of inequality and poverty. In democratic government, you know, it's trying, the government trying to remove the poverty from the country. You know, in economics you have read, students, government have made a lot of plans and policies for reducing, for the removing poverty from India, okay? A lot of job opportunities they have create also for the better future of their citizens, okay? Inequality, you know, means peoples who lives in India having equal right whatever right to freedom, you know, six fundamental rights are there. People can speak and express his opinion, everything. People means treat equally by the government and governmental offices and institutions. Means no any discrimination will take place in democratic government. It is also very beneficial for the public, means providing the equal opportunity of development. Okay, next one, accommodation of social diversity. India is the country of diversity and unity. You know, it is the quality of our means constitution. A lot of peoples living together, so large country it is. It means different religious, different face figure, language, everything being different, but they are living together. And due to the accommodation means samjhauta hua hai ki jisse ki country mein usse conflict na ho. These things also written in constitution in our country. So also democratic is better type of government for the welfare of their citizens. You know, next and last quality is of democratic government is dignity and freedom of the citizens. Under to it, you know, a lot of points will come. Dignity and freedom, shan or satantrata, it is very important for the human beings. Okay, means everyone want to live free, no one want to live under to anyone like the dictatorship government. Okay, so you know, birds also, animals also want to free. Man, why not? It is sensitive, you know, creature of in the world. So means dignity, people's respect, and you know, their freedom, it is the base of democratic government. Respect and freedom, everyone want to respect in society. Means money is not everything for the person. A lot of, you know, respect, honor in society, good place, dignity, and you know, freedom for everything, activity, whatever, it is very important. So it is under to democratic government. Means people want to do according to their interest, and it is means fulfill the wishes and interest. It is also very important quality of democratic government. Okay, so the sum up of this chapter, democracy, outcomes of democracy, under to it, we can say that we have read that means whatever requirement of a human beings, because we are human beings and sensitive creature in the world, whatever our needs, expectations, requirements, and you know, whatever things a lot according to socials, being socialist, everything included in this type of government, democratic. Okay, so means we can say that it is the better, and we can say best option of the government whatever running nowadays. And one by one, all the countries of the world want to be free, and after being free, they have also adopted democracy. Okay, so democratic is the best form of government, and it have a lot of outcomes, benefits, and peoples also means being very happy and free in this type of government and environment, and it creates the all the facilities for the all round development of peoples, and you know, it is also welfare of for the society, for the world, for the human beings and whole the mankind. Okay, thanks.